In the 1983 movie, A Christmas Story, Gene Shepard actually made a cameo in the film. He wrote the movie with director Bob Clark, and the film is actually based on his life as a child. He also provided the narration in the film as adult Ralphie. His cameo appearance in the movie is playing the father waiting with his son to see Santa, and sternly telling Ralphie where the line to see Santa begins.